I'm Dr. Pruny, and I'm a functional rehabilitation doctor, and I'm here with Todd Terry. He is a stuntman of 19 years in the industry and also one of our certified personal trainers. And what we're going to talk to you about today is functional training. Now, the difference between functional training and going to what we call a robo gym, where you're sitting in a machine and you're pushing overhead, that's not functional training. There's nothing in life that you're going to do that is going to be that type of action. So functional training helps what we call
activities of daily living. And what it does is it promotes longevity. And then I give you a story for me with my activities of daily living is my daughter, when she gets really clingy, she likes to go from arm to arm. So sometimes I find myself vacuuming, doing the groceries, doing the dishes, and I'm switching them from arm to arm. Again, these are things that are functional movements and things we do every day, and we just want to promote the longevity.
That's ADLs for us. Now, what does your daughter do? She's actually doing ADLs. Functional training, kids do it. We did it when we grew up. As you get older and older, functional training doesn't change. Functional training is what, when you're doing the laundry, getting in and out of the car. So at CrossFit Lilburn 678, we want to teach you how to get in the best health of your life, do some functional training. We'd also like you to invite you by to come for a free class. And you can check out our website at www.lilburncrossfit.com. So check it out, and we'd love to see you for a class.